If we shrunk the world to a village of 100 people, it would look like this. 5 people contract malaria. 15 live in slums. 15 are illiterate. 15 do not have safe drinking water. And 30 suffer from malnutrition. Let's hope the rest are volunteers.